Actor Ayushmann Khurrana says he's a big fan of Diljit Dosanjh. He expressed his views when he appeared on an episode of BFFs with Vogue Season 3. Read a statement. Listen, his films are also exciting. I love Diljit Dosanjh's Instagram profile, but his films are also very good. I love his Insta profile. The way he dresses up is so cool. Huge fan, Diljit Dosanjh. During another game round, Platter of Punishment host Neha Dhupia put Ayushmann in the spot and asked him to name a woman he would like to be with off screen. To this, Ayushmann said that he finds reality TV star Kendall Jenner hot. You know, it's very unlike my choice, but still she's hot. There is something about her. He also added that actress Vogue Pednekar is the biggest diva with whom he has worked with till now. During the signature BFFs game segment, Say It or Strip It, host Neha Dhupia asked Ayushmann to name the biggest diva he has worked with, and he took Bhumi's name. Ayushmann said that Bhumi was a diva in her first film as well. With all the weight, she had all the diva qualities. Ayushmann has worked with Bhumi on Dam Laga Ke Hai Sha and Shubh Mangal Savdhan. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.